After Lord Chaitanya took sannyas, in the teachings of Lord Chaitanya, it says that he met his mother. I always thought that sannyasi could not do that.
No, sannyasi cannot meet his wife. A sannyasi is forbidden to go home and never meet his wife. But he can meet his father. But that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did not go to his home. It is by arrangement Advaita Prabhu brought his mother to see Chaitanya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after accepting sannyas, he was just like mad after Krishna. He was going on the shore of the Ganges, forgetting that this is Ganges. He thought that this is Jamuna. I am going to be now following you. So, Nityananda Prabhu sent one man that, I am following Chaitanya. Please inform Advaita to bring one boat in some ghat so that he will be able to take him to his home. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was ecstasy. Then he saw all of a sudden that Advaita was waiting with the boat. So he asked him, "Advaita, why you are here? Here it is Jamuna." Advaita said, "Yes, my dear Lord, wherever you are, it is Jamuna. So you come with me." So he went, and when he went to Advaita's home, then he saw that you have misled me, you have brought me at your home. It is not Vrindavan. How is that? All right, sir, you have come by mistake, so please remain here. So he immediately sent one man to his mother. Because he knew that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has accepted sannyas, he is never coming back again to home. So his mother is mad after his son. He was the only son. So he gave a chance to his mother to see him for the last time. That was the arranged by Advaita. So when mother came, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu immediately fell down on the feet of his mother. He was a young man, 24 years old, and the mother, when he saw that his son has accepted sannyas, there is a daughter-in-law at home. Naturally, woman, she was very much affected, began to cry. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu tried to pacify her. Very nice words. He said, "My dear mother, this body is given by you. So I should have engaged my body in your service, but I am your foolish son. I have done some mistake. Please excuse me." So that scene is very pathetic. Separation between mother.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,